Good morning, Internet, and welcome back to Starhawk. In the last episode, we actually started the game, and I learned all about us flying in outer space and running and shooting on the ground and stuff. And that's all I know about this game so far. We were playing this game on PlayStation Now. This is our first PlayStation Now game, and it's been a ton of fun. So if you guys are enjoying this, then let me know. You could also put what game suggestions you want in the comments as well, and we'll have fun with that.
We need expertise on this one. Can you guide
what?
Me through it?
All right.
Yes.
I can imagine that the main power converter is fried, so bypass the coils and reroute the main arch line into the complete. If that doesn't do it, rip the fuse terminal out and try to jumpstart the transductor. Got it?
Yeah, main arch line to the transduct thing. Simple. Done.
That did it. Defenses are back up and giving the air gas hell.
Beacon Station, Dust. This is Captain Bennett on Union Tug Albatross. We're having some trouble picking up your jump beacon. Please advise.
Albatross. We're just making a small frequency adjustment. Stand by.
Copy that. We'll be standing by to jump.
Ah, crikeys. Well, looks like we're off the map. Without the rift's frequency, that tug has nothing to lock onto. We need to get a signal rig on that rift, and fast.
I'm heading down now. Ready up a rig.
Let's do it.
Station defense system is back online.
Where am I supposed to be going? This way? Okay. Oh, hey guys, what's up?
Station alert. Jump beacon is offline. Repeat, jump beacon.
I died really fast. Okay. So what did we learn? We learned that I could throw a grenade with L2 in the last episode. So let's get ready to throw a grenade. Hey, how's it going, you guys? You guys like that? Did that work out well? I need some recovery, reload. All right, we're good. All right, let's keep it going.
Got it. Boop, boop. I just exited the control room. How's my arsenal looking?
Let's see. All right, my drop path is clear. Call down what you need.
I did, lady. I appreciate the concern. I'm gonna cut you, boy. I like the melee. Where are we going? Yay! Bye, guy. Oh yeah, if you guys haven't already, make sure you subscribe, notifications turned on, that way you'll be notified next time we premiere an episode of this. Secure the platform rift. So, anywhere... Oh, whoa. We have to shoot these guys. Oh my gosh, whoa. Oh, sweet. So they are dying? Is it the green thing on the map? No, those are my friends. Those are my friends. Where am I supposed to be going? The white thing? Okay, I'm assuming it's the white thing on the map. I feel like that would make sense. how do I get over there? Is a great question. Okay, guys. What's up? Thought you were dead, dude. Okay, not yet. Okay, now he's dead. Die, dude. Anybody else? No, we're good.
Okay. I'm showing the rift up ahead. I got a signal ring ready to drop on your mark.
Okay. Build. I need to build a rift extractor. Okay, let's build it.
Signal ring heading to you. Tom's ready to jump in. We just need that rig up. Ha ha! Attaboy! The jump frequency is up.
Yay!
Just needs to stay that way until the tug arrives. Hold strong, Emmett.
This is Captain Bennett. We just locked down your jump beacon. Is the area clear for us?
Yeah, it looks good.
You're good to jump.
How's it going, Dad?
Your talent.
Lying? I always have been pretty good at that. Look alive. It's about to be raining scabs right where you stand. Coming in from all sides. Get ready. Don't let them take down that rig.
I won't. All sides meeting three sides. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. We'll have an auto turret here. Now let's put another one over here. And let's put another one over here. And we're out. We're out of supplies now. You guys ready? I'm ready. Full ammo. Should I try the other guns? The shotgun, maybe? Nah, revolver. I didn't mean to do that. Well, I think the revolver is what I had initially. There you guys are. Okay. Wait. I need to get. Let's build another all turret right there. Don't explode me, sir. What's going on? Is there something wrong with this? The health is bad? Oh no. We do it? Almost. Don't shoot me. We good? Okay, I need the rocket launcher, right? Where are we being attacked? I don't actually know where we're being attacked from. What's shooting? Came from that way. Oh, it's you guys. Oh, I didn't even notice. Okay, mech. Oh, do I need a mech? Yeah, it's build a supply bunker right here. That was fast. Is it time for this now? Dang it. Nope. That's not it. Okay. Am I good now? I'm good now. Whoa! Yay! We did it.
The tug's about to jump in.
Manners and machine, aw yeah.
Albatross, our jump is completed. We're taking damage. We're under attack.
Bloody hell. The outcasts are swarming the tug. We're going to get a handle on this.
Okay.
Okay, let's take the bike to them. Ready up a launch pad.
You got it. Launch pads are standing by.
Okay, so build a launch pad. Okay. Here we go. Yay! Use the hawk.
Captain Bennett, I got a man out there knocking scabs off your tug.
Yeah, I see him.
My favorite part is the hawk part.
What do you say to helping us out?
You got it. I'll have him ready and in the cargo bay. Just get these outcasts away from my ship.
All right, Emmett. You're all set. You can fly through the tug's hangar. Homing missiles are ready for pickup.
Okay. Got it. We're okay. Apparently, running into stuff in outer space, you'll still be okay. Apparently. Yay, got one.
Something's got me. The hired dog has come back home. Tell me, what you looking for?
What the hell is that?
Keep the radio clear, Cutter.
My ship isn't looking too hot. Where do we get health?
Lost. He's busted right into our ship.
You're lost. Don't know what you are.
Cutter, you hear me?
Yes. I'm hearing you. We exploded. Dang. I think that was my first time dying in space. Wonder what would give me more health. Whoa.
There's a man out there knocking scabs off your tug.
Yeah, I see him.
Well, your tug's manifest says you're holding a batch of homing missiles. What do you say to helping us out?
You got it. I'll have them ready and in the cargo bay. Just get these outcasts away from my ship.
All right, Eddie. You're all set. You can fly through the tug's hangar. Homing missiles are ready for pickup.
Okay, so... Okay. So I need to... Homing missiles. Ah, there we go. So once they're honed in, then what? What do I do? Oh, I almost fell. The outcast hawks, okay. Yay!
Who the hell is this? Get off my channel!
How do I avoid that correctly? How do I evade stuff? Let's just use that swarm laser. I really don't know what the difference is. I'm probably not even using it correctly. As soon as I start shooting them, they fire missiles at me. I guess it's what I deserve, right? Dang. So maybe that gun is different? I guess it would make sense. I don't fully understand how that new gun mechanic works.
I got a man out there knocking scabs off your tug.
Yeah, I see him.
Well, your tug's manifest says you're holding a batch of homing missiles. What do you say to helping us out?
You got it. I'll have them ready and in the cargo bay. Just get these outcasts away from my ship.
All right, Emmett. You're all set. You can fly through the tug's hangar. Homing missiles are ready for pickup.
Something's got me.
The hired dog has come back home. Tell me, what you looking for?
What the hell is that?
Keep the radio clear, Connor.
So,
you're lost.
This kind of doesn't make any sense,
Connor, you hear me?
But why is it when I transform into like a mech that I start falling? As if there's gravity right below me. Like the planet's over there, it's not directly down.
Who the hell is this? Get off my channel!
Where are you guys? I haven't exploded any of them yet. Got one. Yay, we did it! Woo!
Outstanding! If that doesn't get your blood pumping, you better check your ticket. We cleared them out. Now if we just get back to the station.
Awesome. That was hard.
Got it.
Harvest season trophy.
Your own people have no need for you.
You think you know me?
We share the same scars, the same blood. Emmett.
Logan?
What?
Sever. Logan and me, we spent every last dime on that claim. It was worth it. It was ours, free and clear. No man could take that away from us. Not without a fight.
Emmett! Outcast!
They hit us. Came out of nowhere.
Connor! You read me! I'm out! Logan!
Not Logan! No! Logan Paul! Interesting. So that's how they got their powers.
Logan!
Whoa.
Come on! Any one of you!
Oh, Logan's more powerful?
Oh. When it was over, Logan was gone. And I was meant to be next. But Cutter wouldn't let that happen.
Eddie.
He pulled what was left of me back together. But I could never replace what was left behind. After all these years, I came back, but not to make amends. To make their quota. And by any means I saw fit.
What can I do for you?
Nothing. Just have a few questions. Just want to talk.
Damn it, please.
Welcome back. You scabs a little smarter than the rest. What next?
How would I know?
You all know. Just gonna make you tell me.
We don't give a damn about this planet. Just the source. That's what we live for. We ain't never gonna let another drop leave.
You gunning for that tug? Is that it?
Give it back to me. Please. I...
What? He took his life force?
Did he die?
They always do.
We're over, Scourge. The Albatross is docked and loaded.
If that scab is right, they're not gonna let that quota get loaded. Let's get in there.
The pipeline. Okay.
This is it. Scourge. A vile planet to build a pipeline on, but a perfect place to find the scab. They're out in full force.
And the tug. How soon till it's fully loaded?
Not sure. I'm checking on that. Ready?
Whoa, what are these things?
You're launching in 3, 2, 1.
Exit drop pods. Okay. We made it. Welcome home, everybody.
All right. What have we got?
Besides hordes of scabs, there's a rift processor up ahead of you, and the locals are having a hell of a time trying to protect it.
I'm fighting my way there now.
Okay. Secure the rift processor. These are the locals. Hey guys, how's it going? Is it this way? Oh, nope. Alright, so clearly that's the wrong way because there's a big invisible wall there. And this is where it came from. Hold me back up. How do I get back up? There we go. Oh, it's this way.
Hope you got a plan. Because everything we work for is riding on this.
I'm working on it.
A plan? Shoot to kill. Shoot to kill, right?
See that?
Yes, shoot to kill.
Sniper lasers. Take them out quick.
Gotta fight fire with fire. Ready up a sniper tower.
Okay, I need a sniper tower. Okay. And sniper tower, build. Don't hit. Oh, dagnabbit. They shot me before I shot them. Oh no. I want to be safe. This isn't safe. Let me save for a moment, please. Okay. Cool. Do I have a snipe? Is this a snipe gun? Oh, it is. All right, cool. I wonder if I could headshot them. You guys think I could do it? Yeah, I got it. Come on. Ooh, missed. Ah, oh, boy. There we go.
Can you override it?
Yeah. But it's gonna be quicker to reroute the system. The schematics show a master switch at that rift processor. You just gotta find it and hit it.
I'm on it.
Okay. I'm on it. Dang it, I'm missing. Oh, I killed two at the same time? Nice.
That switch is still a level up. The schematics show a ladder. See if you can find it.
Bad day to be you. We got him? The end? It's the end of the story. Do I have a car? No, we're just gonna run there. Alright, never mind. We're just gonna run there. No ammo. Okay. I like running, I'm a good runner. I'm a good runner. Oh, yes, yes, boy. Activate! Square. Square to activate.
Done.
Up, bumping at full pressure.
Now we just need to fill the rest of the tankers and finish the job. Ah, look alive, mate. Those scabs ain't letting us load without a fight. You got a horde of them heading for the flats. And another group, they'll be coming in over the loading docks. Don't let them take out that processor.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. Alright, so I have to protect.
You know what I can't stop thinking about? When I had that scab in my hands, sapping him dry. Cutter, the way he went on about the rift energy.
Oh, Tracy's prisoner? That scab had it coming. He's just one of thousands of these roaches. Why does it matter?
It doesn't. It just kept on about it. Like he was possessed. And rifters talk the same way, that the energy can think. Read you, even talk to you.
I don't know about that old dude. I think I hear voices talking to me.
I actually like the sniping.
Doesn't mean I'm possessed.
Nah, just crazy.
Damn it! Pod storm at the platform!
Really hard as hell to tap in. Okay, there we go. No ammo. I got ammo. Where are these guys? Okay, well, let's jump down there, because I don't know where they are. Hit me. Alright, let's shoot people. Oh, that guy's already dead. No way, they're coming up here? Oh, you're crazy for thinking you can make it up here. You are a crazy person. Not dead yet. There you go. Yeah, that's what. You don't come up here to my land. Oh, we died. Oh, okay. We lost the thing we were trying to protect. Gotcha, gotcha. What? Oh, well, okay. At least it checkpointed us this over here.
Hurry, send it now.
Let's get up. Come on. Oh.
Bloody hell. We lost the station. That's it.
Already?
Sure is a sad
day. It already died? Oh my gosh. I can't believe it already died. We need more auto turrets near it. Alright, let's do auto turret there. And another auto turret right there. Build. Oh, wait, it can't be built there. Oh. Got it, okay. No, they're gonna get it. Ah!
Let's
monster turret.
Ah, things just got uglier. Apex warrior, crash of you. Man alive, those things give me the creeps.
Oh no. Uh-oh. No ammo? What? Full ammo. Okay. That's what I thought.
Uh-huh. If that didn't get your heart rate up, you better check your ticker. Well done, Emmett.
Yay!
We got him!
The harder they fall trophy.
Yeah! Let that big goon rot!
And the hits keep coming. Those bombers are zeroing in on the landmine junctions. They're still trying to cut the flow to the tug.
Okay, let's take the fight to them. Ready up a launch pad.
You got it. Launch pads are standing by. You might want to hook those Rifter boys up. I bet there are a few hawk jocks among them.
Okay, launch pad. That's what it is, okay. Right. Launch pad, yay! We go to space now. Space camp. No, don't hit! No hitting! I got him!
Stay clear of those air mines. They're nasty little contraptions. Good hit. Three to go.
Where are they? There you are. We did it!
And those Mongols are packing launchers. Get rid of them.
Oh my gosh. Do we shoot him from here? Is that what's happening? Okay, so first let me build my rocket, and then I will go fix them. But if I can only have a place to build it, why can't I build it? Excuse me? My rocket's gone? I can't do that anymore? So what can I do? Nothing. Okay, I guess I'll run there. Why can't I build my rockets? I had to be able to build it. I had to. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's get over here. Shoot him from here. Get down here. Any more? Yes. Okay. Junctions. So my ship is not good. I need a new one. I'll make a new one right here. Is that how it works, or can I repair it? I guess I'll just make a new one. Not a big deal. One. there. There's another. Oh.
From what our specs are showing, you've got some big trouble heading your way.
Bloody hell. Now the scouts are heading directly for the orbital lifter. And mate, they're coming in full force.
Those rifters are about to be overrun. I'm heading down there.
Oh my gosh. Alright, well, we're gonna take care of that in the next episode. So that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you very much. And until next time, later days.